now that your meat is evenly divided throughout the pan, you want to take your cheese and just do the same thing and evenly spread it over the top of your hamburger. Now, you can either use just regular cheese, regular shredded cheese, or whichever kind, the Parmesan or Mexican style, whichever you prefer. We just have regular cheddar cheese. Now you can use one pack or two, mainly just two or one and a half, because usually one isn't enough, depending on what type of brand you buy.